think everybody is fit and fine at home. Okay, so for today, the topic is one and many. One means ek, many means zyada. One and many. So, O-N-E, one. M-A-N-Y, many. One and many. Now look at the board. What do you see? What is there in the first picture? Yes, there is one fish. What is there? One fish. How many fishes? One fish. And over here, there are many fishes. Let's count the fishes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Over here, there are 7 fishes. Many fishes. And over here, there is one fish. So, one fish, many fishes. One fish, many fishes. Now let's see the second picture. What do you see? Yes, apple. One apple. How many? One apple. And over here there are many apples. Many. Let's count the apples. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Many apples. One apple. Many apples. One apple. Many apples. Now let's see the third picture. What do you see here? Star. One star. How many? One star. And over here there are many stars. Come on, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There are 9 stars. Means many stars. One star and many stars. One star and many stars. Come on, let's revise this. One fish, many fishes. One apple, many apples. One star, many stars. So today we learn one and many. I'm sure you want to see some magic tricks. Okay, let's search for teacher's ladder. Come on, search. Ladder, ladder, where is teacher's ladder? Where is teacher's ladder? Okay, come on. Now let's say the magic words. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Dish. Ta-da! Teacher's ladder is here. You help teacher finding her ladder. Come on. Now let's see some objects that teacher wants to teach you. One and many. Come on. Which is the first one? Okay, teacher has pencils over here. One pencil. Many pencils. One pencil. Many pencils. One brush. Many brushes. One brush. Many brushes. One candle. Many candles. Many candles. One candle. Many candles. One sketch pen. Many sketch pens. One sketch pen. Many sketch pens. One baby potato. Many baby potatoes. One baby potato. Many baby potatoes. One glass. Many glasses. One glass. Many glasses. Okay. So with this example, with these objects, you have learned one and many. Ek or zyada. One and many. Oh, something is missing over here. What is missing? That's teacher's ladder. Teacher's ladder has gone home. We will get him back in the next video with a new magic word. Okay, kids? For now, bye and happy learning.
One and many. One ball, many balls. One ant, many ants. One apple, many apples. One balloon, many balloons. One arrow, many arrows. One banana, many bananas. One basket, many baskets. One candle, many candles. One boy, many boys. One car, many cars. One cat, many cats. One tree, many trees. One cup, many cups. One flower, many flowers. One dog, many dogs. One coin, many coins. One pencil, many pencils. One pig, many pigs. One rat, many rats. One girl, many girls. One leaf, many leaves.